I'm here today with Chet Thacker, who's CEO of Code9 Mobile. Chet, what is Code9?
Code9 actually is a texting slang that kids use to tell each other that a parent is watching. So in that context, Code9 Mobile is a software app that creates insights for parents about how kids are using their smartphones.
So Code9, what does it do?
Code9 is as a software app watches the transactions that are going on in the kids' cell phones. So in that context, the parents can see the location of where the child is. There are rules about time curfews that kids can or cannot use the phone app, like at night or at school hours. There are word rules, so whenever certain words are used within texts, parents will know about it. Parents can actually block such rules, so such words. So if there are any hateful or bullying words, parents can block that. We also have contact rules, so we can block whitelist, blacklist, or graylist, so people have to be protected. Kids have to be protected from. We can do that. And finally, we have apps history, download history that parents can see, as well as the contacts that are new or strange.
So Chet, I can do things like set the phone to only allow texting at certain hours so that I know my child isn't texting when he's supposed to be in school.
Correct.
I can also monitor when certain types of words are coming in so that I can sense if my child is being bullied.
And it is not just bullying, by the way, that parents need to worry about. There is also sexting, the pictures that are moving back and forth. There is underage drinking or drugs that are concerned about. So a number of issues like that.
Now, Chet, some kids might think this is spying or this is a huge invasion of privacy. So how do you deal with that?
Well, it's not spying if you tell the kids that this is going on. So we actually provide a set of rules that parents can use, go over those rules with the kids, and these are the so-called golden rules, my goal, my rules, and they form the condition of the use of the smartphones, which include respecting the way parents want the kids to use the smartphones. So privacy actually is less important than the safety of the children, which I consider to be parents' primary responsibility. And if in the process, if the kids feel that the parents know everything about their lives, well, then there's nothing wrong with that.
So how did you have this conversation with your children?
I actually showed them the entire set of screens, and I told them that unless they were really breaking these rules, I will stay out of their hair, and I have kept my promise, and they have kept theirs. I have had no problems with my kids accepting this software in their lives. They're okay.
So Chet, where do I go for more information?
The website www.code9mobile.com is...
And that's code9, number 9, or spelled out 9?
Yeah,
numeral 9.
C-O-D-E, 9, numeral, mobile.com. And on that site, we have plenty of information by which to use the app, by which the parents can gain some insights about their kids.
Well, Chet, thanks so much for helping to keep kids safe.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Thanks for watching The Matrix Minute. Don't forget to connect with us on our blog and social media. For more information, go to matrixgroup.net.